I didn't finish that beer because, like, if I drink the whole beer, I get what I call the dragon. Like, it's fucking, like, without a doubt, my favorite genre is R&B. Like, specifically, like, R&B with swears in it, though. Like, it's not a burp, but it's just, like, a long, like, sound that comes out of me, and it just, like, continues on for, like, an hour, because I can't burp. He's one of the most talented musicians of our entire generation. It's like, so many people have fucking peed on a chick. Are you kidding me? That's the reason you fucking hate him? I've never seen God. I've seen a fucking car. I know cars are real. I've seen the fucking McDonald's. I know McDonald's is real. So it's like, I don't really, I'm not sure if I, whoa, fuck!
There really is a big fluffy Jesus in the clouds. Let him know right now that I take it all back. If there really is a muscular cackling red devil in the ground, you should tell him save me a shack. But since I never saw either at my local Walmart shopping, yelling at their kids in front of my optics, I've been operating under the premise that neither existed, because I based my beliefs in logic. But if it's really true what you're saying, when my body's in the ground, I'll either float on up or drop right down. Then I'm nervous for the verdict. As a person, I'm imperfect. I've been doing dirt, lurking in the gutter with the vermin. I don't deserve to go north when I'm gone. Glenfiddich rivers, swan-shaped bongs, and some big-tittied angels floating over ponds, singing songs more soothing than Bed Bath and Beyond. No, I deserve my skin scorched. Skies made of skulls, Sasquatch is made of fire as I fall into a gulch. Everything black. I'd give my left nut and my dick for the chance to go back. You've grown colder all of these years, yelling in your ear, but you wouldn't hear. You had another plan, too big for little me. Let me put it in a rap simile, you'll understand. I gave you a fair shake, kinda like a Ferris wheel during an earthquake. Get it? Like you didn't when you had it, couldn't get it locked down. Now don't bother with the frown, you were healthy in the mental. Potential with the pencil, could've just filled in the stencil, but you're tempted by the devil. Contented just to settle, get a bronze medal. You laid your picnic in the wrong meadow, cause now you're trembling and mumbling, defending what you've done to him. You took the low road, there's a toll booth coming. And guess who's in the booth, man? Not I, it's the one that the burglars are meeting when they die. And the murderers and neighborhood circlers got. It's not a piece of cake if you want a piece of the pie. So I'll have dinner with the winners while you simmer with the sinners. Turn your summers into winters. What a bummer, you can whimper. You could have been a star, just a glimmer. Now let me blow your candle out and make it dimmer.
You and I both know I can't shut my mouth. But before you blow my candle out, would you please just listen to me here right now? Before you blow my candle out, cause if I had a second time around, I would turn it all around. If I had a second time around, I would turn it all around.
Ladies and gentlemen of the congregation, we are gathered here today to celebrate the loss of a demon, Peter Sparker. Amen.
He never live again.
A scourge on this earth. May our children never repeat his mistakes.
Hallelujah.
And may he burn eternally.
What do you want me to do? You fucking sorry excuse. You dug your own hole, lying it, dude. No. That apology's cute, but all will be through. I'll blow your candle like the chances you blew. Yeah, you had some moments in the radiance, but then you'd always go skulking back into the shade again. You disappointed your family, shame friends, I got a list. Here's the order of my list that it's in. Goes your daughter, your mother, your girl, your brother, Jeff, Cam, Matt, your father, sister, and some others. So while you wither like Bill, your little life will be forgotten. While you're rotting Wikipedia, your pages, they will be fading. While you're waiting for a pardon from this run-on sentence, unpunctuated arson. While you stand there bare, your closet full of skeletons, dancing like the flames on your head. Hey, don't be lachrymose, Spose. You're your own foes. Made this bed of coals. You could go and sleep there.
Yo. You just like skidded to a halt and passed the fuck out, man. You were all ranting about R. Kelly and shit. You screeched
like,
to a halt.
We hit a car.
No.
Dude.
You all right?
Yeah, yeah. No, I'm great. I'm fucking great, dude. Holy fuck. I can't even tell you, dude. I just thought I was, like... We need a beer.